Another thing that you guys are quite loud about in the ACDP is your support for the State of Israel, which is interesting because most parties in South Africa are very much more interested in Palestine than they are in Israel. What brought you to this point, and what kind of support does it get you?
This is a matter of principle more than support.
Okay.
Okay. If a person can say, let's get rid of all the Afrikaners, I'll be the first to defend Afrikaners. If a person can say, let's get rid of all the Zulus, I'll be the first to defend the Zulus. Why? I believe it is wrong to want to get rid of a nation or to want to get rid of a group of people. So there are calls that have been made for years that Israel must be annihilated. Now, why should you annihilate, deny a people group the right to live because you disagree with them? So our support for Israel is based mainly on the belief that everybody, even those who disagree with, has the right to live. You cannot want to wipe up a nation. We disagree with that, and I promise I will defend any nation if it's threatened with annihilation.